Hello and welcome to the Kansas State Veterinary Diagnostic Laboratory YouTube channel. This video discusses information about sampling bovine lungs for PCR testing to identify viral and bacterial components of the bovine respiratory disease complex. Submitting bovine lung samples for PCR testing can be a very valuable tool to identify the etiology of respiratory outbreaks in cattle herds. Appropriate lung tissue sampling and sample handling techniques will help assure the diagnostic testing results represent the respiratory case being investigated. Before beginning the necropsy, make sure you have clean containers to ship the lung samples to the diagnostic laboratory. Sterile preservative-free containers such as Whirlpack bags are most appropriate for tissue samples. Containers should be labeled with the veterinarian's and the producer's name and the animal ID. When a complete necropsy is to be performed and BRD is suspected, the lung should be sampled prior to collecting any other samples. If multiple animals are to be necropsied and you are not pooling samples, a thorough cleansing of your necropsy tools is recommended to reduce cross-contamination. A single section, at the very minimum a 2 to 3 inch cube of tissue, is generally adequate for PCR. Tissue sections should be taken from the site of active infection. This is generally along the line of demarcation of normal-abnormal lung. If you will be requesting bacterial culture and antimicrobial susceptibility testing, a second sample taken from the same area and packaged separately will give the best results. Samples should be shipped the day of collection on ice for overnight delivery. If samples cannot be submitted the day of harvest, storing under refrigeration until shipping will halt bacterial growth. It is important to mark the correct box on the bovine submission form. The request for PCR is located under panels. You can request viral, bacterial, or both. For more information about this sampling procedure or other diagnostic questions, please go to the KSVDL website at ksvdl.org or call client care at 866-512-5650.